Hello kids, good morning. I am Mrs. Jayabharathi. Today we are going to learn Standard 2 English Term 1 Unit 1 Up and Down Poem. This is an accent song. Before start the song, I'll explain shortly. In this poem, some children are doing the exercise.
Do you all do the exercise daily?
Yes. We all do exercise daily.
Why do we do exercise daily?
We do exercise to improve our memory and keep the body fit.
It also improves our quality of sleep and helps to strengthen our body muscles.
Now let's read the poem. Up and down.
Left hand up, right hand down, and walk round and round. Right hand up, left hand down, and walk round and round.
In the first stanza, they are using their hands to do the exercise.
Left leg front, right leg back, and run round and round. Right leg front, left leg back, and run round and round.
In the second stanza, they are using their legs to do the exercise.
We go up, we go down, and shake it all around. We go up, we go down, and shake it all around.
In the third stanza, they are using their body to do the exercise.
Okay kids, now let's sing the poem.
Come on kids, sing with me.
Left hand up, right hand down, and walk round and round. Right hand up, left hand down, and walk round and round. Left leg front, right leg back, and run round and round. Right leg front, left leg back, and run round and round. We go up, we go down, and shake it all around. We go up, we go down, and shake it all around.
Now let's learn opposite words. Opposite means a word with a meaning that is completely different from the meaning of another word.
Okay. The opposite of left is right. The opposite of up is down.
The opposite of front is back.
Okay kids, thanks for watching. Bye.